You're going to carry this thing eventually to your grave, okay? Because it is a mark of shame, and you are a stone-cold coward. A stone-cold coward. Boris Epstein, we're going to start with numbers and analysis, and then this thing broke this afternoon. My head's blown up, so Boris, you got to help me out here, brother. I can't take Pence. And I can't take Pence and Mark Short and all these Koch guys up there ratting out Trump up on Capitol Hill right now.